the selection and processing of materials for the design of components is a complex engineering task. It requires the consideration of many interrelated factors and often involves compromises and trade-offs. You will learn about the vast range of new age materials available today, such as polymers, ceramics, and composites, in addition to metals and alloys, specifications and classification systems, how processing of a material into the finished part impacts the selection process, and how exposure to environment accelerates material degradation. Real-world case studies will be discussed for an insight into the key considerations in material selection for component design. You will learn about important engineering properties of materials, commercial considerations, energy requirements, and the factor of safety in material selection. This module addresses critical questions for engineering design, offering you a rich visual experience, interactivities, animations, and real-world case studies that address the core concerns of engineering design.